The house. Pretty simple. So you start on G2F.
Yikes! A ghost! This house is haunted. I think you'd have guessed that by like the witch outside. There's something written on the wall. It says that there is a mummy imprisoned on this floor. Something written on the wall. It says there might be some flies moving. There's something written on the wall. It says a fly is a group of bending glass. The music's quite repetitive in this game, but it doesn't take away from me.
Can't do anything about it yet, because that's all. Shoot 16 ghosts. Item. I'm going to go anywhere else. I know somewhere in my room. I
is there, maybe not this one, but I know somewhere on this floor there is. What's it called? Right. Error we can get. I'm using my mouse as a gun stick. I don't need an item. Here we go. Shoot 28 ghosts. How many bullets do we have? Oh, it's just a big second timer. Oh yeah, by 1 point. Hey! Yo, we did it. Good work, little weird person. Pliers should be able to bend them. Using pliers. It works. Thank you! Thank you! Regina thinks I'm a nuisance, so she locked me up and threw away the key. Now, so you know how much trouble I really am, I'll send you to your grave! Oh, here you go. Here's what I was telling you about the start on the, like, quick crunch testing. Send Mummy back to the grave. Send Mummy back to the grave. 100% back to the cemetery. You found a new item. We'll be right back. next episode, I will